So this is the sequence we worked on today. So it's three regular cramp rolls, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So then you do an around the world. So it goes right, left, left, right. That makes your weight shift. So you can do the left side. So three, regular, two, three, around the world goes left, right, right, left. So you do three around the world, three around the world. Then you'll do one of each. So one on the right, around the world. One on the left, around the world. Then you're going to do four around the world cramp rolls, but you're going to bring step your foot in and out, called a pendulum cramp roll. So you go step right, out, left, left, right. Then step in, out, down, rock it in. So toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel. So in tempo, we'll go one and two and three and four and five, six, seven, eight. Left.